selecting all right, here we go. Goal. Oh, man. I'll beat the Baltimore Ravens. Oh, God. Set season goal.
Meeting your seasons with higher rewards, but also higher risk.
Pass yards? I'm going touchdowns again. 30 touchdowns, dude. 30 touchdowns as a rookie. All right, let's do training. And simulate it. Whatever. I'm not that worried about it. All right, here we go. Sid Manning's debut. Smithy, appreciate that host. Sid Manning's debut as a Miami Dolphin. I'll work, but it'll be, I think it could be a good
Oh, dude, what is this? Look at this.
They'll run for it with Anderson. And they'll bring him down and in goal. So they'll try again with Anderson.
Thank you. What? What did you do the first time?
At the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over.
It's a home game, too.
Here's the run with Anderson. And from the 25, they work this to the 29. Manning. And this one caught by Cameron Bray. Throwing on first down. Manning.
Yeah, we got him open.
Oh, he's got
him.
Great.
We go.
On that one, and the Dolphins have a first down. So in Raven territory now. Here's a first and 10 at the 45-yard line. That's a two there. Second down. On second and 12. Manning being chased out left.
Run, please.
As this offense gets set to take over. On first down, Manning. He gets it into the arms.
Here we go. Here we go.
On first and 10, Manning.
You can see the time. Why did he stop? They put into their how did, why is my sprint feel weird? Right, why is he not running? Like tucking and running. Catch.
First rounder, a lot of eyes on him, a lot of expectations.
And he has to play well in his rookie year. Those days of coddling guys and
God, I need just like a little bit longer, which
they
is
here as the
why is my sprint feel weird though? Like whenever I try to scramble, it feels odd.
First down, Manning flushed out right. And now he's going to use his legs. The end of urgency here to throw again on second down. Manning, and he gets it to C.J. Anderson. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down. And this is caught. It's Parker. Another first. Here's Anderson. He's got it on the draw.
There we go.
Take it in.
Touchdown, baby.
Touchdown.
Let's go.
C.J. Anderson. One final try now for Manning. Eluding the pressure right. Gonna look deep. This is caught at the 20.
Let's go, baby. Taking a shot.
Final play of the first half.
Taking the shot.
Is answered.
How did they get that done?
He put quite a bit of air underneath that touchdown pass. The third quarter starts with a run.
Oh, go.
Anderson.
Good run. Good run, Anderson.
Yeah, he's up two. From the gun, it's Manning. They're able to locate Wilson.
Let's go.
20, 10, and all the way in. For
let's go.
Touchdown.
That's what I'm talking about. 67 yards, strike.
Set for the next drive. And they'll try to fire up the running game with C.J. Anderson.
Dude, what was he doing?
It's in the second half to give it a little spark. I think their halftime adjustments, what they talked about, maybe just a little inspirational speech. Who knows? But it looks like they're ready to go.
Zone will get on the completion. It's fourth down. To throw, it's Manning. Complete, he finds Bray. From midfield, here's Manning. And this is Parker, complete. And he gets it inside. Working from the gun, Manning. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete.
There we go. There we go.
Benefit your team right now.
Second and five down. Manning.
Touchdown.
The pressure right. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown.
Is that Hearns? We go.
Up for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Manning going to throw. And break the tight end.
Got him.
And he'll be taken down. On second down at four, Manning
Flush to his right. Let's get that first down. Let's take the first down.
Tries. This is third and nine. Now Manning steps away to his left.
That was greedy. That was a really bad throw. Really, really bad throw. I should never have thrown cross body like that.
They run again on first down. And probability another run here on second and eight. Now Manning.
And that's
going to be incomplete.
That was almost bad.
Can't force the incompletion.
Yeah, but had his hands on it for a second. Would have been a tough catch, though. Falls incomplete. Flushed out right. He may try and run. Manning gonna throw here.
Are you come on, dude.
It's intercepted.
What a catch by Humphrey. God. It was greedy.
Victory
it was.
Here for the Miami Dolphins. And partner, I must say, good to see you again.
It
been
was.
Too long. And it's good to have football.
The two picks
back,
were sloppy. 100%.
Didn't you see me in preseason? Weren't we together in preseason?
Two picks are sloppy on my part.
Preseason, you know,
bad
it's preseason. Place. This is week one.
Oh, you're trying to say real
football. If I lost that, though, I don't think he
picks
it.
Not
but I put too much on it.
Yeah. Where we shake down.
We got the Patriots? So we shouldn't have had. We're going to clean it up. We need a big division win here against the Patriots.
And taking it up. Throwing his Manning. And he finds Parker here.
Starting huge.
And he'll go down here at the maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a third and two. Eluding the pressure right. Here's Manning to throw.
Got him. Break a tackle, big man.
18 big yards on that one. And a Miami first. Throwing on second down.
Got it. Let's go. There we go, chat. Early touchdown.
Shotgun now for Manning.
There we go. There we take what we get.
Now Manning. Screenplay. Anderson.
I'm big man.
Good for 8 yards to the first catch. Good for 8 yards. Second and two.
What?
Tipped and intercepted. Picked off by Jason McCourty.
I got robbed on that one, dude. I got absolutely robbed.
He will score.
Oh, he tipped it to the other guy. Come on.
This offense gets set to take over. Now Manning to try again after the pick six. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Start to drive. 20 big ones in a first down.
We got a bit of a mismatch there we can exploit for a minute. They can't cover it at the moment. Okay, they got it now. Oh, that pick's not my fault.
That's why they took him in the first round. They expect him to be a starter right away and a future.
That's heartbreaking.
They have to give a lot of credit to the entire scouting organization. General manager.
I want him to break better.
Scouts get set to take over. They've got it first and 10. On first and 10, here's Manning.
There we go.
Completes it to Hearns. Up there, 26 yards. That'll be taken in by Anderson.
Go!
I know many people like the
let's go.
Tight end. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Let's go.
Give him 7 on the play, and it'll be a second down.
Okay, or just let him get me.
Back at the 11-yard line. Line of scrimmage. Throwing his Manning on third down.
Enough to
he dropped
it. Quite like a big loss on a sack, does it?
No, now they're looking at a
still in this game, though.
Quarter. They'll run on first down. First down. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Throwing now is Manning.
The first down. Break a tackle, baby. Break a tackle, baby. Go.
A big play there for the Dolphins.
How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch.
There you go.
It's a big game. A good
there we go.
Yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. They run it
good
again
run.
With Anderson.
Good run.
And he's going to be about 3 yards shy of the first down marker.
Why did you run that way?
On second and 9. Manning. And Boyd has it. Over the yards there. A first down. Manning now to throw. And he's got
go.
It complete to Anderson. It'll burst. That last catch short of the marker by first just down. A yard leaves him with a first down. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. Last catch good for 8 yards. To throw, it's Manning. Escaping the pressure right. They're looking for his tight end on the corner. 8 yard line. Into the red zone now, Manning. And now the incomplete pass here now is 2nd and 10. And that is caught down. Manning to throw once more. The quick slant caught.
Heartbreaking.
Again, they'll throw with Manning.
Oh, dude, if he would have picked that, I'd been hard
to find anyone open.
To throw is Manning. Dancing to his left.
Are you dead ass? God, this game is. What a hate how they do that. Come on, dude. With that trash. Two-back games with two picks. Unacceptable.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last.
Throw that away, dude.
And this is in from the 20. To throw again. Manning. That's complete to his tight end, Mike Gesicki. Bigger plays in the game thus far, and the crowd getting into it.
Okay, I don't know why you grabbed it.
Give you back in. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. But now a throw on first.
But to your point, it was a nice job knocking the ball away. But you're also right. You can't be afraid to take those chances. That means you're...
Bullsh! God damn it! I hate this game. Come on, dude. You did not get that.
Their own 46-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to
Thank
throw.
You.
He gets it into the army. And a first down. He's back to throw.
I hate this game. I hate this freaking game. Oh, I hate this game so much right now.
By Jonathan Jones. And the possession is theirs at their own. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And it was a bit of a strange game. They were held scoreless for the entire.
I played bad. Picks that game. 6 interceptions, 4 touchdowns in my first 2 games. Good God, that's bad.